No guns. He's got a fishing rod and rope. I wonder how this guy died. How is he soaked like that? I look like they committed right there. Need to eat. Don't want to fish though. There we go. He's got a bag I don't need. He's got a vest that I don't need. A lot of risk and no reward right there. Yeah, just make a couple knives and wing it after that. Let somebody else have those bones. Thank you. It costs too much time. What is this one? Damaged? Yeah. Find some stuff. Water specifically. Water is the main thing I'm worried about. This one lady's always late. I bet you she's right out here waiting. So. Yeah, she is, like right here.
Huh.
found someone. That doesn't look like it. It might not be him. I saw this guy creeping like right here. The water well, I can't go nowhere. The reason I tabbed was because this looks like a great stash spot, and I do this to every stash spot, but this was a stash spot. There's a wooden crate here. Makes me want to run back and get that shovel and actually make a proper stash, but I think I'm just going to contribute a couple things and take the stuff I really want. Knife out. Somebody came in here and took steak.
Are you fucking friendly?
Well, I was until you opened my door.
Friendly.
I'm open good, man.
Open your door?
Yeah, my bad. I heard you open the door. I thought you were pushing the house.
Ah, dog. Can I come in?
Yeah, you're good.
Sure, you're not gonna kill me?
It's like I won't.
It's fucking seven times dying.
I got you, bro. I won't.
Sure?
Yeah.
I don't even have a... Okay, but...
You good, man. What's your name?
Topher.
Topher, my name's Ellie. I got a YouTube channel called Survivor 47. I won't kill you, man. I promise.
Survival what?
Survivor 47. I play official DayZ.
Good, doggy.
Yeah, I killed a couple goats, man. You're welcome to a little bit of food, man.
Wait,
I apologize, bro. I heard you hit this door, and I was like, bro, he's pushing this house to kill me. I'm like, that's fighting time.
Mind if I'm not gonna take anything. You mind if I eat some stuff?
Yeah, go ahead. What'd you say your name was?
Topher.
Okay.
You hear that?
What is it? You got a lighter or matches?
What did you say here?
Survivor 47. Like all one word. Survivor 47. Yeah.
Streaming right now or what?
Say what?
I say you streaming right now?
Not right now, no.
I see your contract. Damn, how long have you been playing DayZ?
Wow, long time. Not since the mod though, I'm not like an OG like that, but it's been a while. Did you run in here earlier and take some steaks out the pan, bro? There was like some steaks missing when I got back.
Nah, I swear to God, I just got here. I was down the road, this little, spawned at this little lighthouse. This little small skinny lighthouse.
Yeah, I just spawned. I was lucky to spawn over this way. I think that's to the south, to my left. And there was like a PD and found some decent stuff. Get some sticks. Hey Topher, do you know about the what? No. Oh, you mind putting a stick in there?
Stick? Put a stick in there?
Yeah.
You have one?
No, you got two on your back. You said you can't what?
I'm trying to put this my food, this little like it's a traditional processed meat.
Yeah, it has to go on the cooking slot, not the smoking slots. Not gonna go in there because the pan was on there. Now the pan won't go back on there. Oh, the pan's ruined. That's why. That sucks. Pan's still hot. You could probably put it in there. It might work. You know anything about the scientists, Helper?
Scientists?
You don't know about the dead scientists by the volcano?
Nah. Wait, so there's stuff at the volcano then?
Yeah, there's a scientist that was working on some stuff and he died with a briefcase by the volcano. Find him, you can go to the bunker. Nice, Topher, appreciate it. Good game, Topher. Topher, you're gonna die. I'm gonna wear your clothes once you're gone. GG's, Topher. Fair, I shot at him first. I could have showed Topher a lot of things, man. I could have shared a lot of cool things with him. Anyway, now that he's out the picture, I got new shoes. I like this tracksuit since the moment I've seen him. Couldn't figure out how to get my shotgun fast enough. Should have been dead. Ashley Topher's backpack. Said Topher like Topher, and that was pretty cool to me. A good little starter pack in case we die. We come back to this. I need shotgun slugs now pretty bad. Oh my goodness. Damn it. I didn't realize he looked at me because of the lag. Oh, this is terrible. I know we don't have a pox, I'm not even gonna look. It's huge, though. Damage. About to lose our heat buff. We don't have sticks, but we do have this torch, and we have water. Matches are huge. got our second bar. Let's go ahead and put this out. Epoxy. so hard not having high insulation clothing. That third heat buff really matters. It really does. I'll even take those if I can quickly. I can't. Containers have had decent stuff for me once. They had like some black police pants, like they were called like navy. Not jump, though. They were called like navy pants. Try and get them. Need epoxy or a leather kit real bad. I need to repair my mask. I might be able to get the triple heat buff now. Yeah, I might be able to get the three. that way, I think. And then, maybe at a small military